There. Yeah, there we go. And it contained nothing. Okay. Okay, alright. Alright. That's pretty good. Next. Spade key, huh? That's up there. Those chairs get stacked by... I'm not gonna worry about it. Okay. Well... Come here. You're done. Money. Money everywhere. Okay. There was a gold ghost. So now ghosts can just be money.
Spooky.
Yeah, very spooky. Okay, so where'd the register go? Why is the register gone? Oh, there's stuff going on in this room. Oh, can't even go in, so it's fine. Spirit balls. Remember those? Remember how they react when you hit them with dark light? Oh, Guiji wasn't there. Dark light? Use dark light on Sirius, you might reveal spirit balls that you can suck up. Oh, the mystery painting stuff? Okay. This? Alright. Oh, yeah. Thank you, I needed that. That was a good hint. And for once, I don't have to do anything to get the key. Oh, but... some glasses spawn in randomly. Wrong button again. keep trying to push right stick to do the flashlight.
Anyway. Why, what is the button?
It's A.
Oh.
No, it's well. A, not O. O is oh. a different console.
Oh?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Alright. So, now I have the club key. Oh, okay. Wait, I dropped the key? Why?
Got it.
Wait, what?
Wow!
Oh, that's actually a thing, huh? Oh, hang on, I have to keep turning, keep it turning. Huh, okay. Again with this. The other one escaped. The other ghost got away, unfortunately. Oh man, it's got some money. You know, that could happen. And because, again, I pushed right stick to try to flashlight instead of, A. I don't know why. Why do I keep doing that?
No, why is it a different button?
It is a different button. Spiders. And spiders are different. Ones. Wait. Just can I get you back by doing this? No, you're gone forever, aren't you? Question remains. Where is the register in this place? Oh, there it is. Star key. That's the one.
Oh, that was rude.
That was really rude. It's okay though, Luigi's right here and he just grabbed the key. And I can go. Nope, upstairs. What? Who was that? Oh, okay. Well, sure.
Why?
It was also rude. Do with you. What? Oh, there we go. Actually, get again. Thought to do that because usually it doesn't matter.
There's no way to turn that off.
I mean, I don't. I mean, yes, you can turn off the house. Now that I know, on another play, if I do another playthrough, I can just leave those off, yeah. Busting in. Ah, yes, of course. Oh, wait, that's actually... There we go. That's a lot of oranges.
Yes, there's a whole lot of oranges.
Nobody's getting scurvy on whoever's watch it was. Working all the oranges. Nope. Wait, can I not suck this up? That's kind of funny that I can't suck up the water crystal.
As you do.
Wait, why was that lampshade on and lit with no lamp attached? Spooky. Okay. Two more boxes. Just more fruit. The money in any of these. Anything in any of these? No. High room is useless.
Doing his best.
Okay. Now then, what can I do with this? Okay. Well, yeah. Wait, there's a ghost in this, isn't there? Look at that water. It's ghost water. I don't believe you for a second. Whoa. That's a ghost. Well, anyway.
Spooky water.
Anyway, that's it for the third floor? Yeah, third floor. For now, anyway. Sure. There was another thing I could spin. It was in the kitchen. That's right. I gotta remember that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Still.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Lobby 2 floor. Oh yeah, okay. Lobby 2 floor. Did we already go? Yeah, okay. We We did already do this. Oh, hello. You want us to go in there?
It's a doll.
Yeah, alright. This makes sense. I already explored it all, though. Okay, and it's all back. Don't take the cheese! Fine, I already explored all these rooms. I was just about to go here anyway, actually. Because this is the room where I think there's something to spin. Maybe. I'm gonna grab the one piece of bread that spawned in because of the cutscene. Because everything else is gone! Oh, now we have the boss fight. All the food's gone. Oh, wait.
No, 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 no!
So is it just me, or do these, like, ghosts in this game look like they belong with Casper?
Yeah, a little bit.
Not sure if that was like the intention. But they sure do look like Casper ghosts. Like his whatever,
yeah.
Brothers.
Yeah. I'm chain comboing these ghosts. Okay, got him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Almost dead. Oh, yeah, now there's someone in here.
And it looks like he's burning.
Health. Oh. Actually respawn. No, it didn't actually. There we go. How to fight him now.
Zorba's cast iron pan.
Nope. Nope, that actually got me killed. Well, not killed, but that got me hit.
Quick, pour some water on it.
Nope, nope, nope. Need to avoid. Avoid.
Put it in the dishwasher.
Hold on. And then... Can I get that in time? Nope, sure can't. Okay. Okay, why does he just get to hit me? Okay. What is happening right now?
One more hit. Still one more hit.
Fish. Oh, and a bunch of health. Okay, sure.
Oh.
Really?
No.
Okay, well.
Well, okay. Do you have to block the entrance, maybe?
No, I did that once and it just ran into me and I took damage.
You mean like using another piece of cheese to block the entrance?
No, you just have to...
Oh, you have to just like... Okay.
What? Excuse you. What? Jeez. Really with this? No, I don't want the cheese. What?
Okay, there has to be something else. Because that definitely should have worked. Whoa!
I don't.
Give him more cheese?
Use the flashlight, apparently.
Okay. Okay.
That doesn't make any sense.
Ooh. Yeah.
That didn't make any sense.
Ow! Oh, no, no.
God. Don't. That. Damn. Here we go.
Aww.
Did it leave the... Yeah, it left the room. Okay. So the posters come back. There's not even any point clearing those out.
Come on.
Missed that money up there. How do I get it? Did I get it? I got it. Okay. Did I never open this table? Oh, it can't be opened.
Oh my.
Uh-oh. Well, it sure is a lot of...
Running around.
Grab it instead of waiting for rats. Okay.
Got it. Yeah.
Snagged.
Oh yeah. Finally. Yeah, I've already done all of this. Okay. Although I should, now that the game expects me to be here, I should see if there's ghosts. Yep, there's one. Wait, I already did this? Okay. Why let me do it again?